Hello guys, welcome to our channel on YouTube. Today we are going to learn how to see analytics on YouTube. At first you have to open your channel and log in your account. Here you can see analytics. When you click on it, show you your channel got 1000 views in the last 28 days. Here you can see the views, watch time, and subscribes. And the chart here. Here you can see your top content in this period. Average view duration and views. Here you can change the time. Lifetime. 7 days, for example. Thank you for watching this video. Goodbye.